If you had to start from zero and you had 1 year to make $1 million and your life depended on it, what would you do?
You know, I heard Mark Cuban say he would be a bartender. That was pretty good. I would say probably crypto right now. I've been into crypto for a while. It's one of the greatest inventions of our time. If I try to start over, I'd be somewhere in crypto.